day one of the Van Heusen and GQ Fashion Night 2016 experienced few of many faces from the film industry. Among them were Hrithik Roshan and Anushka Sharma. The Aidil-e Mushkil star just returned from Yuvraj Hazel's dream wedding in Goa, along with her rumored boyfriend cricketer Virat Kohli, chose to wear a Dhruv Kapoor outfit, an upcoming designer. Whereas Hrithik Roshan, keeping it simple, wore a pair of denims with his HRX sports shoes. Television presenter Mandira Bedi, Munna Michael actress Nidhi Agarwal, Adha Sharma Commando 2 actress and Karthik Aryan, who is in the lead role of Atithi in London, all set to be releasing in the next year, were also seen at the event. Kai Poche star Sushant Singh Rajput was the showstopper for Shantanu and Nikhil. On work front, Hrithik Roshan and Anushka Sharma will be seen in Kabul and Filori respectively. INS report.